tonight, the best argument against democracy is a two-minute conversation with the average voter, you bunch of fucking idiots.
You say